I'm Sean Hogan, and this is Brown's Performance Motor Cars. Tim was this absolutely beautiful blueberry blue 1967 Chevy 2 Nova Deuce Coupe.
Alright, let's take a look at this little beauty here. Now this Nova here is just absolutely stunning to look at. If there's anybody out there looking for a show Nova or just something a little different, this is right up your alley. And pay close attention here. A lot of little details on this car. I don't even know if I'm going to be able to remember to point them all out. So you see here, you have custom wheels, forged wheels, and then you have disc brakes behind there. You see that? Red disc calipers. And as you can see, by the way the wheel sits too, it has total suspension work all around the car. 67, of course, you see the blackened headlights. And all the chrome and everything in the car is just in awesome shape. Has a small cowl hood on it right now. The blue on the car is a brilliant blue. And you can see it right here. This is actually a marina blue car next to it. You can see the difference in shades. And this blue is just like super bright, really nice, and just really pops and makes the chrome just really stand out in the car. So awesome car, especially if you're a Deuce fan. You know, this is just a super cool car to have. See, going right down the side here, car is super straight. You see a reflection of the Camaro in the background, paint so nice. You see that side too, just super straight. And if you want something a little different, it's down from the next guy to show. This is going to be your car here. You see the glass and everything is, you know, you see right through it. Doesn't even look like the windows up. You can see the interior is custom, and I'll get to that in a little bit. Really cool interior. All the trimming around the windows and everything. You see it's not been pinched or anything like that. Just fantastic shape. Roof's in great shape, of course. Just like the hood and the trunk. And speaking of the trunk, you see how nice it is there. Very reflective. You see all the ceiling lights and everything in it. See these weep seams here? Look at that. Whew. And no drips in there, man. That thing is real clean. Let's see. Let's take a look at the back here. You can see the back of 67. 67 taillight, 67 garnish piece here in the trunk. You see that is just in fantastic shape as well. I'll show you the chrome here in the bottom. It's all in great shape. And like we say, I mean, chrome's expensive to replace. So, I mean, you don't have to worry about any of that with this. And you have a chrome garnish there on the gas cap. And you have dual exhaust. You see this thing's dumping out right there. Gives it that nice little Nova Deuce sound that you want. See the rear deck here? It's in great shape. No cracking or anything like that. You see the line here is in fantastic shape. There's no drips or anything like that in it. Just an absolutely gorgeous car. I love Deuces myself, and this one is just super pretty. The rocker trim down there. Look how clean that is. Of course, it's got all the appropriate badging. And just as, like I said, just a gorgeous car. And, I mean, this is a trophy car. Alright, now let's dive underneath the hood here, and you're going to see something different. For all you engine guys who know what you're looking at, you're gonna see something different pretty much right away. So I'll give you a second here. And then you're probably looking, going, there is something different. Or right away you went, holy moly, it's fuel injected. Yep, she is fuel injected. So you can drive this bad boy anywhere you want to go. Matter of fact, we didn't have enough room on the trailer. We actually had to drive it 45 minutes back to here, so drove great. And you see here, it's got the inner fender garnish. You can see the suspension work down there. I mean, it's all brand new stuff. Here, let's see if I can focus in a little better. It's all brand new stuff. See the tubes on it, nice polished tubes. And you have a brake boost there for power brakes. And you see all your aluminum pulleys, polished fan shroud, vintage air conditioning, of course the heater cores and all that's hooked up, Mallory upgraded box and ignition, and just, I mean, all the braided lines and everything are the real braided lines, not the hose covers or anything like that. I mean, this is just an absolutely gorgeous car. Underneath the hood, of course, painted and clear coated. By the way, this is a 3-3 Strokers, for those of you out there who didn't recognize. And just absolutely beautiful car. Like I said, I mean, there's plenty of chrome on it. It's great to take it for a show or you can go. Especially with that fuel injection. Alright, let's take a look at the interior of the car now. This is custom interior. And it's not over custom though, which is nice. You can see the door panels there are just absolutely great. They're actually reminiscent of the old door panels that with the stripe going down there like that. And of course, I mean, everything looks like it's brand new. There's no wear on anything. I don't think I really even got to show it to you. Just believe me on that one. There's no wear on any of this stuff. But see here, it's got the white and black pattern. Once again, something to make it stand out a little bit from the guy next to you. I like nostalgic stuff too, and I know nostalgic. We have a lot of nostalgic Nova Club guys that come in, but I think they'll look at this one and go, "Wow, man, this is really neat." What happened to this car? Let's take a look on the inside here. As you can see, you have a full digital dash going all the way across there, and then all this stuff in here, it looks like this is plastic. This all painted. That's all painted, and the blue above it is painted as well. Same color as the outside of the car. Same thing with all down there. There's your vintage air conditioning vents, glove box and such. You see all the painted top portion is, and of course the driver's panel is in great shape. Dash pad is like brand new. You can see it's painted in there as well. So, you know, base clear, you know, West End in that whole deal. Mirror, of course, looks like it's brand new. Headliner is super nice and tight. You see how tight even the visors are up to the headliner. Excuse me. Center console car. You have an SS center console, and there's your automatic B&M shifter hooked up to the turbo 350. And man, what a great car. Just absolutely gorgeous. All right, let's take a look at the trunk here. Of course, underneath it's base coat, clear coat, and I'm going to try to show you with my light here as best I can. And then trunk panel and everything is just in fantastic shape. Battery's been relocated to the trunk. And you do have a on-off switch right there, so you go to a show or something, pop your trunk, turn it off, your battery's not drained because it does have modern stereo in it. It does have a draw on it. See the back of the seats there. I mean, everything's just in fantastic shape. A little amplifier or something. Let's see here, quarter panels, all in great shape. Let's go underneath the car. Let's see. Now, you see, I mean, just as clean as the rest of the car. Everything is nicely done in like a flat matte black. You see the dual exhaust. Looks like brand new stuff. You see those hangers and everything, all brand new. And then brand new 10-bolt rear, which is what you'd have. See all the suspension work and everything's all brand new, and just nice and super dry. I mean, you could flip this thing over and show the bottom of it if you want to. It's really super clean.
As always, thank you so much for watching, and I hope this video is able to assist you in your purchase making decision. However, if you still do have further questions, please feel free to contact either myself or the sales staff at 410-553-6211, or you can choose an email in the sidebar link. If you do require financing for this little guy, you can apply for financing at the car loans link on the top of the page. Thank you so much for watching, and happy motoring.